Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is that living things, all living things, need just the right conditions in order to live. For that demonstration, we need some living things. So we're going to be using yeast. Now, yeast is so small, it's hard to see. So we have a picture for you. This picture was taken with a microscope, and it shows you yeast. Right now, the yeast is in packages. The packages are not the right conditions for that yeast to live. For this yeast to live, it needs food and it needs oxygen. That's kind of like us. We get our oxygen from the air. This yeast is going to get its oxygen from the water. And the food, we'll get to the food. Remember, all living things need just the right conditions in order to live. So for our demonstration, we have two setups. This first setup, we have an orange balloon, and I'm going to pour the yeast into the water. This setup, we have a pink balloon. I'm going to pour the yeast into the water, same amount of water, but I'm going to add food, sugar. We just got our setup going. The timer's rolling. Yeast and water. Yeast, water, and sugar. All living things need the right conditions in order to live. Now this demonstration is going to take some time to run. The timer's coming up to just 2 minutes. It's going to let you know where we stand as far as time goes. We're over 30 minutes into this and you can see something's happening. All living things need the right conditions to live. We take in food and oxygen and we give off a gas. We said yeast is alive. It took in food and oxygen from the water and it's giving off something. It's giving off a gas. How can I tell it's a gas? Look at these little bubbles. And actually, if I let it go long enough, all this gas that the yeast is giving off would fill this balloon all the way up. Living things need the right conditions to live. So why do we have this piece of bread? Take a look at these bubbles and take a look at the air pockets in the bread. They look really similar. That's because yeast is in bread and that yeast eats the food and gives off gas. If you've ever seen bread being made, it rises, kind of like this. That's because it's giving off a gas. Science is so cool. Don't forget to check out our links in our video description. Thanks for watching.